Thomas Jefferson, Letter to Secretary of the Treasury, Albert Gallatin, 1802. I believe that banking institutions are more dangerous to our liberties than standing armies. If the American people ever allow private banks to control the issue of their currency, first by inflation, then by deflation, the banks and corporations that will grow up around will deprive the people of all property until their children wake up homeless on the continent their fathers conquered. The issuing power should be taken from the banks and restored to the people to whom it properly belongs. A Bill of Rights is what the people are entitled to against every government, and what no just government should refuse or rest on infants. A coward is much more exposed to quarrels than a man of spirit. A wise and frugal government, which shall leave men free to regulate their own pursuits of industry and improvement, and shall not take from the mouth of labor the bread it has earned, this is the sum of good government. All tyranny needs to gain a foothold is for people of good conscience to remain silent. Commerce with all nations, alliance with none, should be our motto. Conquest is not in our principles. It is inconsistent with our government. Do you want to know who you are? Don't ask. Act. Action will delineate and define you. Don't talk about what you have done or what you are going to do. Educate and inform the whole mass of people. They are the only sure reliance for the preservation of our liberty. Every citizen should be a soldier. This was the case with the Greeks and Romans, and must be that of every free state. Every generation needs a new revolution. Every government degenerates when trusted to the rulers of the people alone. The people themselves are its only safe depository. Experience demands that man is the only animal which devours his own kind, for I can apply no milder term to the general prey of the rich on the poor. Experience has shown that even under the best forms of government, those entrusted with power have in time and by slow operations perverted it into tyranny. For a people who are free and who mean to remain so, a well-organized and armed militia is their best security. He who knows best knows how little he knows. He who knows nothing is closer to the truth than whose mind is filled with falsehoods and errors. History in general only informs us of what bad government is. I do not take a single newspaper nor read one a month, and I feel myself infinitely the happier for it. I hope our wisdom will grow with our power and teach us that the less we use our power, the greater it will be. I never considered a difference of opinion in politics, in religion, in philosophy, as cause for withdrawing from a friend. I own that I am not a friend to a very energetic government. It is always oppressive. And lastly, I predict future happiness for Americans if they can prevent the government from wasting the labors of the people under the pretense of taking care of them. All of the quotes mentioned, Thomas Jefferson.
Go ahead.
Oh, this is such a blessing to see you, Mr. President. Thank you for taking time out of your day. Oh, gracious God, thank you so much.
All right, what's the question?
All right, Mr. President. My name is Julio Acegueda. I'm currently a student at Edison State College in my second semester. Do you have any plan or any idea of making one that has been there for a long time receive any better benefits than what they've already received?
Well, I tell you what. First of all, a couple of those that you're doing the right thing. Now.
It was a touching moment.
Why?
Because I never thought this day would ever happen. I won't have to worry about putting gas in my car. I won't have to worry about paying my mortgage. You know, if I help him, he's going to help me.